What's up, guys? My name is Judy Gaming here. Welcome back to PvZ Garden Warfare. So, we're back to another episode of it, and we are going to be playing in the zombie side, and yeah, it's just a normal video. So, yeah. Oh, I mastered the paleontologist now. Now, gotta work on this guy. But whatever, he's the closest one to mastering, and yeah. And I think he's gonna be way worse than others, so yeah. We're gonna be playing as this guy, and Turf, like always. It's just basically Turf. I need to play something else. Like, I always play Turf. So the deal with this guy is that he deals a lot of damage, but I don't know, I just don't get enough kills with him. Well, I do get kills, but the kills aren't good. They're like very... Well, if I get kills, it's rare. And it takes 2 seconds to reload if it doesn't... No! I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Which, when you're going against someone, you need to try to reload before. Oh yeah, this is some Halloween things. Probably, this is one of the last days I'm fighting someone to do that. Let's try. Boom. Come on, 80. You almost had like 20 or something. You have to reload upgrade, huh? And it's the first one. Yeah, this is an upgrade, you don't need it. Okay, wait, let me look. Something I would like to put on you. You don't have any legendary hats. The magic star is on there. Put some of that in you. Put some diamond. Put giant sap on your head. Ooh, new skins for my gun. I love that. Zebra. That's looking nice. Aquatic dolphin. This looks like an alligator. Where I live, alligators are just freaking warming. So I want a croco. I want this guy. Even though this guy looks way cooler, this guy anyway. It matches my outfit. But crocodile. Oh, crocodile. Because that where I live. If you guys don't know where I live, I'm not telling you. But it's the only place that crocodiles and alligators like ever meet. That's why I want to use the alligator. So I want to feel at home playing this guy. Yeah, that's why I own the alligator. Cause and you also see a bunch of crocodiles where I live, so kind of saves me. When I get an ammo and well, I did get a reload upgrade, so that's good. He reloads quicker now. Pretty cool. This guy needs like 2 reloads and a damage upgrade, maybe. Like, maybe something like that. If he gets another reload, then I'll put it on. Then I'm gonna think ammo or damage. I think damage would be more useful than that. I'll be reload, but more ammo is also good. Compared to 5 damage, I would say that 5 damage would be like two more shots maybe. So if it gives me like 3 more shots, I'll consider it. Then oh god. No! How many kills do I have? 8. Pretty decent. Oh yeah, and I'm in 14. Wait. Die. Yes. This guy. Run. Oh, we gotta figure it out. A stupid poor Sichuan player. Slash every Sichuan player, basically. Come on. But I'm gonna go with this guy. His reload, like, he has 2 seconds, and it might seem like, oh, you're just getting annoyed because of something stupid, but no. His reload takes way too long. Like, when I'm facing to plants, it's stupid because I gotta get right to them, and then when I run out of bullets, I need to start freaking out. Oh, that old trick. I have no idea why I haven't done that trick in a long time, but dude, that was like a trick that I used to do like a little bit, and it was like the best trick ever. Cause it was so like stupid, but people still fell for it. And for me, like, I haven't seen that because I don't spawn zombies, and if I do, I mostly don't see that happening. This guy's sucky at sniping. If you want to snipe with this guy, you need to get him. Not me though. Ah, come on. Everyone's playing corners. Why? Why is everyone playing corners? No. No. Everyone, stop playing corners. It's better if you play chompers. Actually, no. I'd rather have corners. To you, because you deserve a whooping after you did that to me. Killed me. Okay. Who else is dead? Ah, you little cheap bastard. That was so cheap. I can't even see my crocodiles. It doesn't matter. I like crocodiles. Actually, I was lying that I'm in the only place that. Well, honestly, like, I kind of live close to that, but not really. But yeah. Just keep that out of mind, I don't know before. Honestly, like, I like eating crocodile. Because I used to go to a crocodile farm once, and they had really good crocodile meat. People say that everything tastes like chicken, but no. This tastes like chicken. Literally, it tastes like literal chicken. If you compare them to, I guess, like a very different, well, not like a very different, but a small difference. Oh, when I get this guy up to elite, I'm gonna be like, if I get another reload for him, then I'm gonna be happy, like, so good. That's so cheap. Oh, and this guy's cheaper than that. Die. Yeah, you have nothing to do after you use a stupid hot stop. We know that. If you dodge your hot stop, it's the end. You. Also, when I was playing paleontologist, and dude, when you snipe with him, he does 15 damage, which is already good, and his fire damage, bro. He does 15, and I was using the fire damage upgrade, and I kill people by just shooting them, and then when they try to run away, they die from the fire. That's how I leveled them up in this map. I was just shooting, minding my own business, and then they just died and dropped like flies. Oh god, yeah, cheap one. Cheap. Let's go. I don't care if what's his name? Something corn. Killed me, I don't really care. Die. Wow. Just wow. That well, barely anyone would use, but maybe it's for some characters, that there would be an upgrade that makes you shoot faster. Because dude, if you had that, could astronaut? No, that's just way too good. Die, dude! I just dropped him like flies. And I'm not bragging because I was. Ah, still killed you. Get wrecked. Seems hard. Huh, good level 7. It's good enough, we raised 2 levels. Actually no, he was level 4. Oh, got choppered. Ah! How do people still do that? Pop guy and Pop Cat, you need to fix that. That we're jumping and he still catches us. That's just not fair. There should be a way. So like you have to spam X and then it'll make you invincible while you are chomping them. Well, depending sometimes if you're not alone it defends you, like gives you more health. But what it should be is that you can, if you have one of your abilities now, you can simply just go and then kill him easily without having to do anything. Well, what I mean is that you can spam X and then you can jump out and then that, yeah, they should really do that. Like, Burrow's an instant free kill no matter what. So if they can do those Burrows, we should be able to just spam X and try to get out. He wouldn't be in his munching state, but actually kind of be hurt a little bit, like maybe turn down the dog. Let's say he only had 150, now he has 140. Isn't much of a difference, so I should just say. Ah, you cheap little piece of crap! That's just. This is what I hate about clone players, even more than chompers. They huss hop too much. They need to nerf huss hop. No. It's just like bro, but more annoying because you expect it. Well, it's like you expect bro, but you actually do it less. You mostly see goop and then get your respect lead. Yeah, level 8. That's good. Oh, yes. I don't care if I die by commando killing. Yeah. Finally knew his eye. You see? He dies by the fire. It's easy to kill people if you have a fire type. It's just unbelievably good. That's why I like, the paleontologist was kind of a bit of a pain, but then that last game when he was super early, that was so awesome. I hit a straight up 60 something Vanquish streak, it was, well not Vanquish streak, but had a 20 Vanquish streak and had a, what's it called, a 20, no, no, a 68 Vanquish count. Yeah. What are you doing? Maybe we're done. One hand. Probably gonna die. Not. Sneaky, come on! Get wrecked. And he was up to the taunting, but I actually don't have any good taunts, so. Oh, potato mine. Warp. You guys are gonna shock shock. Good. Wow. Look at sniping. Oh god, yes. You see, the reload is so bad. Like a reload ammo, just freaking maybe three reloads. Nah, there's no way it's gonna be three reloads. Maybe it's like two reloads. That's just nah. That's just sad. No! How much health do we have? Four. Come on. I don't believe you have four. You should have died, like, definitely. Yeah. Okay. Boom, bam, bam. Zero, go, go. Bam, 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 bam. Do it again. Four, bam, bam, bam. Don't reload. Warp. Yes, killed you. I was going on a literal massacre. One. How many kills did I get from that? Like six. And I killed like the same sunflower two times. This feels quite sad. Dead. Hey, bird. Oh, go get it. Ammo. Yes, killed you. Yeah, no way I was gonna do that. At least I killed the guy that started running. Okay, let's see. I'm going for not delay, cause I don't really care about that. Seven. I'll rush it down, honestly. But if you don't get any more reload options, then it's fine. Okay. With one reload upgrade, he's good, but he really needs another. That's not like stupid hot rod chopper that has two speed upgrades. Just bro, bad mistake. You guys can kill that guy. I'm sorry. Let me kill you. Kill you. There, that's it. Good. Oh, yes. Like I'm dying. I'm just gonna protect this point. Warp. There. Wow. I just died. Late. Ah, you cheat. Yes. Killed you. That's what you get for being so cheap. You deserve to die. Reviving me, I guess. Dead. Dead. Bro, this is just so easy. Aw, you fucked up. Got it! Oh, I swear. You little trash. You are so gonna die. Well, I'm still one anyway. No, seriously, that would be seriously hard. Even though they're trying to stop it, they're not. No, no way. Maybe fuck it. Vanquish Master. Wait, Vanquish Master? How the hell was I? Hey, you keep dancing. What? Aw, bro. That's not fair, I got blocked again. $30,000 coins. A 63 kill a vanquish streak. And I get on my level. That's unspeakable. How I flattened them. 63 and 21, yeah. But 63! No one got a high vanquish streak. Well, I was playing that scientist, but dude, I like this guy. This guy is great. I went on a massacre. No, just no. So yeah guys, so I'll see you in the next round. And I got how to edit this, so I'll see you guys in the next round. So what's up guys, and we are back. No, may switch. Okay, fine, let's go play Frankenjuice. He hardly good as he is. Is there really too many players on the opposing team? No, there's not. Shut up. Let me switch. Yes. On the same map as it got wrecked by mostly me. That was just savage. Point blank savage. Let me just get a cheeky assist right here. Assist, because I know I'm not gonna kill this. I know. You're dead. Whoa, you were supposed to be dead. Yeah, 6% get wrecked. Actually, I'm not gonna record this all. This whole thing. Like, this whole game. This is a long one. But I hope you guys like my video with this guy. He's unbelievably powerful. Like no kidding. He's good. Use him. And if you have already mastered him, then good for you. You know how good this guy is. You're not freezing me. Okay, I think he's gonna kill me. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. And I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.